Hi students, welcome to my channel Excellent Ideas in Education. Today we are going to solve this problem. Find the equivalent resistance between A and B in the following. You see in this drawing, this A and B equivalent resistance value we need to find. Already given A, B here, we will write it here as C, D, E. You see here A to C, this is series. So we will take this one or AC. This is series, right? So 3 ohm plus 3 ohm. So what comes? 6 ohm. Now we will draw the drawing here. This is A, C, D, E, B. 3 ohm, 6 ohm, 6 ohm, 3 ohm, 3 ohm, 3 ohm, 6 ohm. Next, we will see AC. You see the resistor is parallel. Parallel is 1 by R ACP equal to 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6 equal to 2 by 6. 1 2s are 2, 3 2s are 6. So 1 by R ACP is equal to 1 by 3. R ACP is equal to 3 ohm. Next, we will draw the drawing. A, B, C, D, E. 3 ohm, 3 ohm, 6 ohm, 6 ohm, 3 ohm, 3 ohm. Next, we will see this two. This two is series. So, R, A, D, S equal to 3 ohm plus 3 ohm is 6 ohm. So this is 6 ohm. Next, we will draw the drawing again. This is A, B, E, D. This is 6 ohm, 6 ohm, 6 ohm, 3 ohm, 3 ohm. Next, we will take this one. These two resistances parallel. So 1 by R, A, D, P equal to 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6 equal to 2 by 6. 1 2s are 2, 3 2s are 6. So 1 by R ADP is equal to 1 by 3. R ADP is equal to 3 ohm. Next, we will draw the drawing again. This is 3 ohm, 6 ohm, 3 ohm, 3 ohm. This is A, B, E, D. 3 ohm. Here is also 3 ohm. Next, you see this resistor. Resistor is in series. This 3 ohm, this 3 ohm. We can add this. R, A, E, S is equal to 3 ohm plus 3 ohm. That is 6 ohm. So, R, A, E, S is 6 ohm. This is A, B, E, here is 6 ohm, here is 6 ohm, 3 ohm, 3 ohm. Next, we will see this 2. This 2 is parallel. So, parallel means 1 by R, A, E, P is equal to 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6. 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 by 6. 1 2s are 2, 3 2s are 6. So, R, A, E, P is equal to 3 ohm. Next, we will draw the drawing. 3 ohm, 3 ohm, 3 ohm. A, B, E. Next, you see the resistor. This resistor is parallel. R, A, B. S is equal to 3 ohm plus 3 ohm. R, A, B, S is equal to 6 ohm. Next, A, B, 6 ohm, 6 ohm. This is parallel. 1 by R, A, B, P equal to 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6. 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 by 6. 1 2s are 2, 3 2s are 6. 1 by R, A, B, P is equal to 1 by 3. R, A, B, P is equal to 3 ohm. You see here the equivalent resistance between A and B in the following. So equivalent resistance between A and B value is 3 ohm. This is the answer. Thanks for watching this video.